Haven't I seen you before? Not a bad change of scenery. Greez's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah. Look at that.
Quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Greez Dritus?
Greez? Well, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
And Cal. This is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. Let's go looking for it. Oh, and say hey to Doma Dendra when you get in town. She doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
Bet. Didn't expect to see you so soon.
Thought I'd check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it. I'm just tending Brutus here. He's an echo. Stables down yonder in town, and if you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye out, Mosey. Thanks. So what'd you find? Thank you.
Look at this little guy.
Imagine being scared of something so fluffy.
Can't do anything with it without a garden. Wildlife is thriving here.
Going in.
I need something, buddy.
Roger. I am programmed to kill you. I'm hit.
Come here, BD-1. Let's check it out. Yeah? Let's see. Let's stop. Come on, buddy.
You approach slowly. Hey, stop that! I'm gonna throw a grenade.
Can't open it.
Kill the intruder. I'm firing now. You're pretty nimble.
It. Give it a try. Not bad, huh?
I feel great.
There you are, good as new. Almost. Own wars weren't yesterday.
Did we win?
Nope.
Oh, no.
Reevaluate our setup. I can definitely work with that. That should do it.
Hey, got a proposition for you. You interested in the opportunity of a lifetime?
Maybe. Let's hear it.
Some folks ventured into the mine just down yonder. No one's heard from them since. That's right, little droid. Could be the makings of a tragedy. Most things on Kobo are. Prospectors were looking for priorite. Mine is chock full of the stuff. But saving those folks? That's the important thing, of course.
I'll look into it.
Now we're in business. Mine is just down yonder. You can't miss it.
I get it. They're weird things. I'd like to know what's in them, too. But we don't have that kind of time or resource. So, no. And please stop asking.
Something interesting? Find something, buddy.
My new programming has made you unstoppable. Haven't hit a thing since we've been out here. All target spotted. I will get hit.
We made it. It'll be good to see Greez again. Been a long time. Maybe he knows where the others ended up. Seer stuck in the past. Marin wandering. Ancient history.
Think you can pull a fast one on us?
We cannot do this thing sold us a priceless relic, the key we have been searching for, except of course it's fake.
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest.
Oh. I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated. Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders. Kill him.
Oh, no! No!
Enough. Walk away.
A Jedi. Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
Ah, what a delight to see one of your kind in action after all these.
these years.
Noble Jedi Knight, if you stay your hand, I shall withdraw in peace. Be seeing you.
This is him, Doma! This is the one who stood up to the Bedlam Raiders!
All right, that's enough, Targo.
Targo!
Get over here.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name, Jedi.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. We'd, appreciate if you kept this quiet.
Well, out here on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turgle, shut it. We'll keep your secret safe. Cal, I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Thanks.